Hey guys, welcome back. Today's kind of an interesting video because I love legs, and as you can see by the title, today is a leg workout explanation day. I wanted to go over my supplementation, you know, what I take. I have a couple things right here of what I take. I'll show you guys. Also, I wanted to go over my full workout regimen, what I do during my workouts. Today was kind of an unusual workout. Today I decided to go a little higher weight and less reps to really like build size on my legs, because as a lot of you guys know, I'm trying to compete, and when you're trying to compete, you need to look aesthetic, you need to be proportionate, and I just don't feel like I'm at that point yet. Let's start before the workout. I usually start my workouts with pre-workout, obviously, pre-workout. Hemovex, you can get this at NutriShop. You can also get it online. Really, really good. It's kind of mild, doesn't have a lot of stimulants in it. Just enough to, you know, get you into the gym and get a good workout. In terms of pump and like, you know, getting the good blood flow and looking good in the gym, I take Work Ethic. This is actually Cass Martin's line. She's a like an IG model, Instagram model, but really, really good pump. It's called Pump Action. I just stack these two things, and I've never had a bad workout with it. I've only been taking them for a half a month right now, but the best products I've ever used. While I'm doing cardio, right after my workout, I do 20 minutes of cardio, just walking on the treadmill. I drink my protein shake. My protein intake's probably a little higher than most of you, but I take 3 scoops of Weightech Pro 24. 24 just means it has 24 grams of protein in it. So it's relatively cheap. There's only 27 servings in it, but you know what? I'm not gonna complain, it's cheap. So with all that out of the way, I wanted to you know, kind of describe to you guys how I usually structure my leg workouts and what makes today so different. Usually I do a lot of accessory movements like leg extensions, hamstring curls. I also do a lot of calf raises. I decided not to do a lot of calf raises today because they are pretty sore. I know I said I would work my calves every day because I wanted them to get bigger, but they are pretty sore. So I figured taking one day off isn't a bad idea. All I did differently today, guys, was I just upped the weight, dropped the reps, meaning I didn't do as many, you know, as many repetitions as I usually do. You can add as much weight as you want on. You can do as many reps as you can, but if you don't have mind muscle connection, meaning you understand how to contract your muscle the right way and stretch it the right way and get a pump, then you're really not gonna get the most out of your workout. So I decided, you know what, let's just take a step back, figure out how to get that mind muscle connection and what exactly to contract and stretch while I'm doing a workout to get the most out of my leg workouts. And that was really beneficial. So I just took my time today. I didn't push myself super hard. I just made sure I had that mind muscle connection and I got a pretty good pump. I didn't take an after picture because I was kind of in a hurry. I do have a short clip of the workout video. So there you guys go, hope you enjoy it. Trying not to fall apart. Sometimes I get so high. Falling is the only out I see. And I don't wanna take you down with me.